write up to support the next basement division team.
Abdiya.
Which is somewhat justified considering the fact that he owns a nagar in Chidambaram, which is approximately 28% of the total area.
Hey, slow.
He's fondly called Chinnajami and is welcomed by Karadattam, Mayilattam and Oyilattam every time. When Red happened to know about this, they started quarreling as to who was richer among the two. Kums argued, citing that he owns 10 buses each costing rupees 1 crore.
Abdiya.
When Red countered, saying that he owns 3 nagars in Pondicherry and 2 lanes in London. Kums immediately called his dad and asked him to buy the remaining 3 nagars in Chidambaram. Completing inland ski course in his first year, he was really confident about attracting the opposite sex with his Peter. But he came up with depressing statements like, he may be take the. Thus demonstrating his English proficiency. He was planning to repeat inland skiing in 77, but later resorted to watching shows like Friends, Prison Break. Final desperate attempt to improve English. But this attempt failed too, as he found it impossible to understand the accent and was running around looking for subtitles. Okay, fun statement. Montfort padicha periya pochu nenappa.
Thank you.
He's the tallest guy in BITS
and Abdiya.
Easily gained entry into the BITS basket team. First year Gossam, he was a substitute on the bench. But was asked to play in the last match. But he did not want to exhibit his poor basket skills. So he faked a broken arm with bandage, wrapped all over, and continued on the bench. Due to this, he in his second year was given dual promotion to both water boy and ball boy. He felt this increased responsibility was a burden and hence went back to being CoNgO Kums. He felt that his stronghold of the female community, backed by his extensive shopping skills, was sure enough to make him Gen-Z. But when we, his wingies, started campaigning for the opposition, he shrewdly dropped his plans, proclaiming, "Masha, akads are more important than lines up." We initially, in second year, thought that Kundru was a benchmark for gap rectifying. We affectionately called Kums Puti Kundru. But by the end of third year, we were convinced enough to start calling Kundru Puti Kums. Because of certain incidents like hitting Sudhakaran with water bottle. Who was obviously taller than him, he felt a surge of anger coming out of his inferiority complex, climbed on the chair to reach his head to hit him. Here are a few more incidents to prove that Kums is downright Manan 11. He tried to correct this project prof by buying one pack of costly cigarettes. When his mom visited campus, he introduced Dims as Amma Illa Madavadi. He went out on a date with his girlfriend to Sharma's and tipped Mr. Sharma rupees 100. After dropping off his girl at MP, he was found at Sharma again begging for the
rupees.
To go sightseeing in Connaught, he calls three of his water-getter friends for company, but somehow manages to draw rupees 15 from them to buy watermelon juice. He goes to take a stroll to the other side of Connaught, but the shrewd girls realizing that Kums is fast approaching, run for cover to the other side of Connaught. If due to some reason he finds that Connaught is filled with girls, he comes with a brilliant explanation. Hey, guess they are here to identify me. woman that he, by nature, had a remarkably beautiful face with a striking resemblance to Remo's Vikram's face. Yeah!
Remo!
He started growing his hair to become Remo literally. But even after 10 months, he found that there wasn't enough hair. So he shaved his head and became Sailor Vikram. Hours a day in his third year, accompanied by effective crop surfing, he managed to make an A in many courses. Of course, those are not in common with A7. And somehow managed to make a 9 GPA at CERN. And thought that was a lifetime achievement. Poor fellow didn't realize that making 9 in C6 is equal to making 6 in A group. When we were discussing about Bob Ulmer's death, he told us that he was such a great actor. In his empty cell, when he came to know about Bill Gates, he proclaimed that much of Microsoft is my dream company. On seeing Steve Jobs' interview, his dream company changed to Apple. Finally, when he read about Sarath Babu's interview in the CBC issue, he said he wanted to replace Plus Pandi as a Bill character. Between 10 and 11 p.m. and observes all interesting things. And then he sleeps very tired at 3 a.m. But wakes up at 6 a.m. and plays Kansas City Kawasam and galvanifies all sleepers. He was extremely sincere during the placement season and certified all company officials. As a result, company started sending him emails addressing him as Kumaresh KP placement officer. But PW instructors told him that you'd be given only solo dances. And he immediately quit. His precondition for joining DW was that you dance only with good looking girls. But didn't think for a minute what would happen if all DW girls started thinking the same way.
Lovely!
Now, on to his strong point, girls, Kumaresh tragedies,
our comedy.
He has an unbeaten track record of 1 kela every semester from girls, now presenting chronologically. Bashir Oasis, when going back home by train, he and his thesis friend.
Yara Rama!
Rama!
Did Baywatch or Gurkha job on the request of Miss X. They are holding lantern for the entire night. Miss X, on seeing Kum's extreme heroics, roamed with him for the entire year. But she went on to roam with Mr. Y and Mr. Z in her second and third year respectively. Due to the brilliant track record, she was nicknamed Kannagi and our dear Kum. There are fights often between Sati and Kums. During this time, there was also a parallel group to Dimsil. A senior who was Dimsil's well-wisher called Kumsu's room, and there, Pino
was given Mooji Tanara Tanara.
Third year, another new teammate, this time also, what would happen? Listen, Kela again. How? He calls his girl on the phone and says, Supu, Supu, to which she replies, Supu. Called CoNgO Kums. By the faintest of chances, if there's any girl still interested in him, contact him at congokums@yahoo.com. After identifying him for quite some time now, we all want to say you have been a great friend for 4 years now and will be for many years since. Hope you become Microsoft CEO or at least Apple CEO. Presenting to you, Kums, aka Kutikundru, aka CoNgO, aka KP Kumaresh, 2003 C6PS 4.